Hey guys, what's up? Welcome to this series on Terminal. We're going to take a look at how to use Terminal, how to use some of the commands. We're going to get you familiar with like some customization, different things like that, and you know what Terminal is really used for and how you can take advantage of the control that you get behind using Terminal. A lot of people kind of skip this one and jump right into, you know, whatever work they're doing. But if you're a beginner, this is ideal for you to kind of stick around and figure out how this thing works. And then you'll find that your workflow will improve significantly. And not only that, you'll have, you know, the tools that you need to kind of bridge the gap between other programs. Because some things work in a manner that you can only access them via the CLI, so the command line interface. There's no problems using a graphical user interface to do some of the things that we do, but you'll see some of the pros and cons as to why Terminal can be advantageous. So learning Terminal is kind of like speaking a different language in some senses. Once you get familiar, you'll find it's very useful and it's like the tool that keeps on giving. So without further ado, we'll try to figure out where it is and just how you can open it. So there's three ways you can do this. And I'm currently using macOS Monterey, but I don't think this will be an issue for any previous versions of the platform. We can start by typing in command space. That will give you spotlight. And then you can type in terminal here and that will open up terminal. This is the application. So yours might look a little bit different from mine, and we'll address that in later videos in the series, but just note that's how you open it, using Spotlight. And we'll close this by just hitting Command Q. And the other option is to open it in Finder. So I just hit Command N to open up Finder. You'll find Terminal inside this folder Applications. We're going to take a keyboard shortcut here and it's going to Command Shift U, and that's going to open up Utilities. So inside the Applications directory, there's a folder called Utilities, and inside that folder, here's the application called Terminal. So just as a note here, I can show you the path, and it's just in your Macintosh hard drive, Applications, Utilities, Terminal, and that will do it as well. So that's the other way. Does the same thing. Here we are, and we'll Command Q to quit this one as well. And the last one we can do is we can use Launchpad. Use a keyboard shortcut like I did here. And for me, it's just the function button F4. And once again, you're inside of Launchpad. And right here, we jump into the input field and we type in terminal. It'll isolate and find the program. We double click this or single click it depending on how you have it set up. So those are the three basic ways that you can access Terminal. You can choose whatever one is comfortable for you. At the end of the day, you just need to know where it is and how to get access to it. So that wraps it up for this one. And in the next one, we're going to take a look at a little more detail around what this means in configuration and how we can modify this. And then we'll get into other things such as commands and bridging the gap between other programs. So I hope you guys liked this one and found it useful and you learned something new. Don't forget to like, subscribe, hit the notification button for future videos of its kind, and stay tuned for more videos in this series, and we'll see you next time.